In today's video, I'll show you how to make very cool looking wheels just like this one. First is to choose the wheel type that you're going for. You can choose any type of wheel, doesn't have to be the small one, even the big ones work. Like this one or the Kyoku one or like stuff like that. I know most of you use this wheel, but I'm going to explain over this wheel. Don't worry, every single step works on every single wheel type. So to design a wheel, every wheel has its own rotation. So for this one, it's 5. And make sure you have anchor block turned on so you don't mess up, and match rotation turned on to make it way easier. You can choose any block. I'm going for plastic, and place a block in the middle and scale it down. You do need the scale tool for this one. You cannot do it without the scale tool. And scale it down like that and place another one. Whoops. Make sure you tilt it once and then you place another one, and you can get it right over here, and that's the second block. So you have to keep do that till it's finished. Now I know you might say, oh hello, now I know you might say it's very slow, but I'm sorry, this is the only way to do it. Also, as I said, you can change the rotation to 50 or something like that. It will take way less time than this. It's up to you. If you're going for quality, then this is the best way. Now, because this is taking too much, I'll just duplicate this wheel to its own place but flip it upside down so this thing goes like from under. If you want to learn how to duplicate, there should be a video right in the description about duping. So I'm just gonna speed this up and I'll be right back. Oops, make sure you connect the wheel to this block so it doesn't fall. Like, just put something like that, make sure it's connected, and now you can duplicate it. Oops, now you have to reload it. Just flip it 2 times and place it on the top. All I have to do is to sit on it, or to find a way to sit on it. Come on. Yeah, and just like that. Yeah, actually I can fix it. I can fix it. I just have to save it now. Now I can remove the cake, the seat, and this block. Actually I can remove one of the wheels. Oops, that was laggy. And I can fill these gaps and it should be done. Well, the start should be done. So the clip after this didn't have voice, so I had to retake it. But don't worry, you're still on the same page. It might just look... the final result might just look a bit different, but that's all. So now you need to match the color of the parts with the wheel. I actually really recommend the concrete because it really matches, because, well, the wheel is made by concrete, I guess. So you can color it any color you want, and then you can take any block you want. Let me just expand this. Make sure you still have anchor block turned on. You don't need match rotation, and just build anything you want. So for me, I'm just gonna build the same design as the last one. So for me, I'm just gonna rebuild the last thing I made. So you just build something very cool. Now, I don't want to spend so much time on this because I won't be using it, of course. But I might use it someday. Oh, wait, that's not centered. Wait a second. It's centered, right? It is centered. Yep, it is centered. Wait, what? Is it really centered? I'm confused. Or is it 2 things wide? I don't know. I can't find the center of it. But after you build it here, you can duplicate it again. Yep, we're going to duplicate it again. Also, make sure while you customize this, make sure these blocks or the customizing blocks doesn't touch this block. This is very important. Just make sure it doesn't touch this block. The same thing goes for every single block. Just make sure it's not connected to this thing. After you build one wheel, you don't have to redo it for every single side. You just put the seat and duplicate it, as I said, just like normal. And make sure you connect this to this so it doesn't rotate, or it will rotate. Just lock it like that and do the fly glitch again. Actually, I'm not going to do the fly glitch right here. I'm going to do it from the front side because I'm going to import it from the front side. So you just place a wooden block or any block right in the front of the real wheel, like this wheel, and make sure you connect it so it doesn't rotate. Place a seat for duplication. Sit in the seat and duplicate. As I said, the video will be down in the description. You can just go and check it out. Now you can load the slot with the cars. I have this one, and I guess I can go back. Okay, so here it's loaded. Which wheel should I put this for? Actually, I'm going to put it on this one, the Dodge Charger I have. Just place any block at the middle in the front of this, as I told you to do. Actually, an anchored block and a seat. Rotate it just like that. Yeah, just like that. Now it's anchored. It won't rotate. That's perfect. Now you just have to save it and reload. I won't be doing that. Instead, I'll just anchor it from here just by placing a block, just to save time. Now I can remove this, I can remove this, this, and this, and also the cake. Now all I have to do is to remove the correct wheel. Okay, I did it. Now, as you guys can see, now I have this wheel. I can use it. I can use it right away just by driving. You just have to duplicate for every single wheel, and that should be it. Guys, should I make a building tutorial, like an updated one, because the old one is like 10 years old? If you want me to make an updated building tutorial, then just tell me in the comments. So here is some of the designs. These designs is by MCG. His channel will be down in the description. You should really, really check it out. Like, just look at this beauty. This was was made using the normal wheel. Just a second. Most people use these wheels, like as example is this one. This one was used by this. So here's another design. I'm just showing you these designs just to get inspired by what you can do. By the way, he made the edges just like this, so it looks way better. And by the way, this was also made by the normal wheel, this wheel. So you can make dope stuff just like that. Here's another wheel. As you guys can see, it shows the back part as it says. Here's it with another color. I actually like the black color way too much. It also have some curves on the inside elements. You guys can do something like that. It might take a lot of time. Actually, let me just ask him. It actually took him 20 minutes to make this? That's crazy. It also has another curve. What? Like, you guys can make very epic stuff just like that, like in 20 minutes? Like, oh my god, look at this. Not gonna lie, it looks way epic from this angle. By the way, these tires are made by MCG. His channel will be down in the description. He make very cool stuff. He also made every single car in this. Oh my, wait, is that my car? It looks like my first build tutorial. It's actually very similar, but nope, that isn't how I made it. But it's very, very similar, yeah. If you want to see very, very cool builds, I really recommend you to check MCG. His channel should be down in the description. He's also my friend. Please, come on, just subscribe to him. Wow, would you look at that? Looks, it also works. Wow. Here's another wheel. It's not real simple, but it looks very cool. Like all the curves and stuff. A micro car. So that is it for this building tutorial. And see you next time.